I've been a part of First Break Academy for a while now, down in Carson, seeing these kids. A lot of these kids are playing tennis. They're the first person to play tennis in their family, first person to pick up a racket.
It's all about the kids, for them to get a little bit of education, a little tutoring, a little tennis after school, and it's really life-changing for them.
But the most part is it's fun, and we all love our sport, but we also love growing it, and this is a great event.
And you can see how big this event is from all the stars that are coming today.
Kiki, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me, cause I want you, and I need you, and I'm down for you always.
With three of America's top professional tennis players, Steve Johnson, Emcee, and Jared Donaldson, we're so happy to have you guys here.
We all practice at Carson, and First Break is essentially all their tennis courts and their after-school clinics are at Carson. So we see the kids, we're around them every day during the year, so it's great to be a part of something that's local.
You know, I think it's really important to be involved in grassroots community activism and supporting a local cause. And it's just awesome to kind of interact with the kids and see how much they enjoy playing the game of tennis.
So much fun! The second annual LA Tennis Bash here at the Manhattan Country Club was a massive success. I have all this energy still because I'm just pumped up from the amazing cause and the amazing event and all of the money that was just raised for First Break and those kids. And let's thank all of the superstars that came out to support. We had Sam Querrey, Stevie Johnson, Shelby Rogers, Marc Lucero, who's Shelby's coach, Tracy Austin, Pam Shriver, Jared Donaldson, and we also had Mr. Steve Nash, which is pretty awesome because everybody loves the sport of tennis. Thank you everybody who sponsored this event, who was a part of it, who came and showed up and made appearances, and it was a great day. Talk Tennis is out.